Hi, I'm Jake and I'm motion designer.
In this class, I want to show you a bunch of different ways of creating text animations. These are real-life examples from an approved project which I've created this year in September of this fall. I've created this new project for the biggest After Effects templates market in the world, which is Envato Elements. And also this project is available on VideoHive as well. So this is how you can tell that these techniques are up to date and approved for sale in the professional world of motion design templates. Best part of this class is that it's aimed towards beginners. It's okay if you have never opened After Effects in your entire life. I'm starting with the basics, so you would be comfortable in using tools and gradually move towards advanced and professional stuff from my actual project with each new video. Also, starting now, I've decided to end each video with a challenge for you to make sure that you understood the technique which I've provided in each video. You'll be able to press pause and complete the challenge, and then press play to see the correct way of completing the challenge. In this way, you'll have actual practice, which will improve the understanding of each technique. You'll also learn how to create text animation templates. And to complete this class, our goal is to create these three types of animations, which could look simple for advanced motion designers. But don't forget that all complex projects are made from these simple parts.
I'll be happy to see you in my class, as also your result after following all the steps. So, let's get started!